Right answer of the last episode.
This is Dioni from Karnataka and Maharashtra border. This is also a vanishing breed. The Dioni breed of cattle, also sometimes known as Diongari, Dongarpatti, Surti, Deccani, has been evolved within the last 200 years. The name of the breed is derived from the Dioni taluka of Latur district of Maharashtra. It is found in three color variation. The body is moderately developed and symmetrical with distinct muscles. Head is muscular, alert, broad and slightly convex. The color of the head is black and also white in Vanera and in Shevera, and completely white in the case of Balankaya strain. Cows of this breed are moderately good milkers, yielding about 1135 kg in a lactation period of 300 days. A bullock pair was able to pull the load of 10 to 11 quintals using wooden heavy cart with wooden wheels. They are able to pull a maximum of 20 to 30 quintals of load using a light steel bullock cart with the tire wheels on tar roads for about 10 to 15 kilometers.
To the lucky winner.
This is a vanishing breed, small breed. We have to take care of it. It is very essential to think seriously to maintain this breed.
Which is this cow breed? Identify this cow breed and win prizes. This cow breed and win prizes.